Hey there YouTube fam, I'm back after a brief hiatus due to my final exams, and in this video I am back with an incredible trick for Steam users that don't have a good PC that can also be useful for competitive players to get the maximum FPS possible. This trick we will call it the LITE version of Steam, as this trick will reduce the RAM and CPU usage that Steam takes from your computer while playing, and sometimes can download updates automatically. But in this version everything that I've mentioned before is fixed. So now, let's get started. First thing we have to look for Steam in the search bar, then we have to locate the Steam original .exe file from the Steam folder. After finding it, make sure to send the shortcut to the desktop so we can use it after as the Steam Lite shortcut. After doing so, right-click on the shortcut and open the properties. Here you'll find the target box, copy and paste the code that you'll find in the description or in the comments down below. Now as everything is done, hit apply, and open Steam. As you can see, Steam looks kind of different, because there's no store or community tabs. There's only an optimized library tab where you can select the game that you want to play without any other thing. If you found the video helpful, don't forget to like and to subscribe for more content like this. See you soon.